Place your hand on the good book and let it spray. Let it spray. Why did you not tell me?
I thought if I worked hard, I would miscarry.
I must go to Bellingham with the truth.
Oh, you must not. You are a saint to these people, and they will hang you for betraying them.
Do you understand? I cannot allow you to suffer in my stead.
They have a case against me. When they're tired of making the point, they will release me.
Hester, I know Stone Hall. You've challenged him. You'll not release him until you've recanted your sins.
Do you believe you've sinned?
I know not.
What happened between us had a consecration of its own. We felt it so. Have you forgotten?
I've not forgotten.
Arthur, I know you want to speak out. Everything in your nature cries out for it. But you'll risk your own life, and you will deny me my right to stand up to this hypocrisy. If I need you to speak, I will tie this to the window.
I love thee, woman, but your state frightens me. I'll do what you ask. Amen. God be with you, Hester Prynne. I'm sure he already is.